And when I left high school, I knew that I wanted to battle for social justice. That's why I took a year off from law school to volunteer with Jesuit missionaries